I've lived alone since I lost my wife 8 years ago. I forced myself to go out and meet people, going to the chemists, the shops. Then I fell and broke my hip. I found it difficult moving around after that. I depended on home help. To make it easy for them, I often left my front door slightly ajar. I've learned the hard way that this is not a sensible thing you should do.
The doorstop alarm works along the same lines of a normal doorstop. It allows a door to remain ajar, for instance, a front door. This is fine if someone is expecting guests, visitors, or home help. However, if a burglar thinks that's an ideal way into a property and tries to take advantage of that and then force the door open, the alarm will sound. Like so.